And we are joined by Dr. Glenn Esses of the Vascular Center because the doctor is in. We've had Dr. Esses on our show before, and today we're talking about circulation problems. Mm-hmm. How do you know if you have circulation problems in your legs?
Well, usually people have some risk factors for blocked arteries. For example, they smoke or have a history of diabetes. Blocked arteries often come when you're walking and you feel your legs are giving out. You don't have the strength in your legs.
Okay, so is that usually the first symptom? People say, my legs are weak. There's just something not right.
Yes, it could be things like a lower back problem, or if we mention the risk factors, that might be blocked arteries, limiting the blood flow to your muscles, limiting your ability to walk.
Okay, so when we talk about those risk factors, let's just run through those quickly for people who are watching, how we can avoid getting a clogged artery.
Some of the things you can avoid. For example, smoking, one can avoid. Diabetes, of course, we can treat but can't avoid. There's family history, which we're stuck with right now. Mm-hmm. And high blood pressure and elevated cholesterol. And then one of the ones is age. And of course, it's a hard one to avoid.
I know, I wish we could.
Yeah.
Let's talk a little bit about how do we diagnose and treat these problems. What are some of the things that you do, and do you have to actually go to the hospital to have a procedure done, or can you do that in the office?
Most of this is actually done just by seeing a doctor such as myself. Mm-hmm. So if I talk to a patient and get a history, I'm right often just talking to people, mm-hmm. and then doing a simple physical exam, ultrasound, which we have right at our bedside, and it's a quick and easy painless test, and that's how we diagnose it.
And can you have that done in the office, or do you have to actually go to the hospital to have something like an ultrasound, because you're looking inside the arteries?
Well, there are two types of ultrasound, and one is external, where we put a probe on your neck, for example, and then another one is where we actually do a catheterization procedure, take x-rays, can do balloons, stents, and such, and we use a new ultrasound that's a novel device to get a three-dimensional image of your arteries. And it's better than x-ray. It gives us a better picture.
Tell people if they're watching where your office is located.
We are on Dauphin Street near Ann, between Ann and Broad. It's 1151 Dauphin Street. It's a historic building, and it's been there since 1921.
Okay. All right. Well, we are going to be talking to Dr. Esses about circulation problems and ways to treat them on Facebook Live. He's going to stick around right at 12:30, so we hope you will log on to WKRG's Facebook page and ask any questions that you might have about circulation, because I know a lot of people watching are having problems and they don't know who to ask. So Dr. Esses is your man, and he's going to be taking those questions live at 12:30 on the WKRG Facebook page. Thanks so much, Dr. Glenn Esses.
Thank you, Devin.